futures thinking means thinking about how the past and the present influence the future. What we've done in the past and the choices we make in the present affect which potential future we will live. We must anticipate how the solutions of today might become the problems of tomorrow. We need to imagine the potential consequences, both positive and negative, of human activity and manage that activity to progress towards the future we all want. Futures thinking challenges us to become more flexible the further into the future we envision. The longer the amount of time between the present and the future, the more uncertain that future is. So, thinking about the future requires understanding and being comfortable with uncertainty. Let's consider an example. How about planning for a city's 50-year future? That has a much higher degree of uncertainty than planning for a city's 5-year future. This is because there is so much more time for unexpected events like natural disasters, disruptive technologies, and rapid demographic changes. Similarly, demographics, technology, and environmental factors all exhibit different types of uncertainty, which makes thinking about the future quite complicated. A more personal and individual example concerns retirement savings. Many people have a difficult time deciding how much of their income to put away for retirement, and many people save too little. Why is that? Why do we struggle with planning for the future? Oftentimes, even in affluent countries, thinking about meeting the needs of food, water, and shelter supersede thinking about possible futures. Futures thinking asks that we recognize and work to overcome these difficulties. The goal of futures thinking is to deeply consider the full range of possible futures so that we can educate society to envision and create a more sustainable tomorrow. To develop and support futures thinking, we should map out problem-solution constellations with others that explore possible future consequences of our choices. Mapping out potential future scenarios can aid in adjusting the status quo or the current trajectory towards a better vision of the kind of future we want. Scenarios are a tool that can be used by individuals or groups to envision a full range of possible to probable futures from utopian to dystopian. Mapping out and considering a full range of futures is important. We can use the abilities we have as a society, such as the development and implementation of new policies and intra-group and inter-group support structures, to protect and respond to futures we don't want. Futures thinking asks that we explicitly address multiple futures, ask questions and think critically about the past, challenge the status quo, and imagine a more sustainable tomorrow.